To factor 116, my first step is to create a prime factorization tree. And there it is. And when I do that, I see that 116 can be factored into 2 times 58, and 58 can further be factored into 2 times 29. So therefore, I know that the prime factors of 116 are 2 times 2 times 29.